The STRAT now joins Wynn and Cosmopolitan as properties with casino floors at full capacity. Nevada's Gaming Control Board approving that move, which kicked in today. It also means any distancing requirements there are gone. Masks are still, though, required for everyone.